Back at the chemist's house. To make impling jars, you're gonna need anchovies, a bunch of anchovies, or just do eight. You just use the anchovies on this vial. The flowers can go in there too. And then you use the impling repellent, and then use it on the butterfly jar. You're only going to want to do this if you're an Iron Man. You get some free ones and you could just duplicate the impling jars at Pearl Pearl with like young baby implings. And the dude trades them in for fresh jars.